question.
All right, guys. So right now we are going to do our dumbbell side raises. And I believe it also says run the rack. So I'm going to show you what running the rack is with those side raises. First off, let's talk about side raise setup. I want you to pretend like you're holding two pitchers of water. Pour your pitchers, okay? Don't just do like this though. Elbows go wide, pour your pitcher, all right? I would almost rather your elbows be higher than your weights. Do not give me this, okay? That is not a side raise. That's gonna rotate your shoulder and it's gonna feel bad, all right? And over time will not be good for you. So here. Now, running the rack means that whatever weight I start with, I'm gonna do 10 of these things. And then I'm gonna rack it and I'm gonna go up to the next weight and I'm gonna do 10 of these things. And then I'm gonna rack it and I'm gonna go up to the next weight and I'm gonna do another 10, all right? But I'm not done. Then I go back down, I do another 10, and I go back down again to my original weight and I do another 10. So at the end of all this, for one set, you will have done 50 reps for one set. So I normally start at like 12 or 15. So I would go 15, 20, 25, 20, 15. That's 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. 50 total. If you need to start with fives or twos in the beginning, fine. You will see how quickly you will be able to go up in weight, especially if you keep great form. Now, sculpt those beautiful shoulders. Go!